Now we'll look at factoring and solving quadratic equations in the form x squared plus bx plus c equals 0. So the main thing to recognize here is our leading coefficient is going to be 1. So for x squared plus 9x plus 18 equals 0, if this quadratic does factor, it will factor into two binomial factors. The terms in the first position of the binomial factors will be the factors of x squared, which will be x and x. Then the terms for the second positions must be the factors of c that add to b, or in this case, the factors of positive 18 that add to positive 9. Let's list all of the factors of positive 18. We'd have 1 times 18, 2 times 9, 3 times 6. Now notice that we could also have two negative factors, but since we know we want the factors that have a sum of positive 9, we will not list the negative factors. The two factors we need are positive 3 and positive 6. Since the product of these two numbers is equal to positive 18 and 3 plus 6 is equal to positive 9, the coefficient of our middle term. So this means one of the binomial factors will be x plus 3, and the other factor will be x plus 6. Because these two factors are positive, we have plus here and plus here. And now that we have it in factored form, since the product of these two factors is equal to 0, that means the first factor of x plus 3 must equal 0, or the second factor of x plus 6 must equal 0. So now to find our solutions, we'll solve these two equations for x. So to undo plus 3, we'll subtract 3 on both sides. This would be 0, so we have x equals negative 3. And to solve x plus 6 equals 0, we would subtract 6 on both sides. So we have x equals negative 6. So our two solutions are x equals negative 3 or x equals negative 6. Next we have x squared plus 24 equals 11x. So if we want to try to solve this by factoring, the first step is to set this equation equal to 0. To do this, we need to subtract 11x on both sides of the equation. There are no like terms here, so we'd have x squared minus 11x plus 24 equals 11x minus 11x is equal to 0. And now again, if this does factor, it will factor into two binomial factors. The terms in the first position of the binomial factors must come from the factors of x squared, that would be x and x. And the terms in the second positions must come from the factors of positive 24 that add to negative 11. So we want two numbers that multiply and give us positive 24, but add to negative 11. And since the product must be positive and the sum must be negative, we'll have to use two negative factors for positive 24. So we could have negative 1 times negative 24, negative 2 times negative 12, negative 3 times negative 8, and negative 4 times negative 6. We want the two factors that have a sum of negative 11, which means we'll need to use the factors of negative 3 and negative 8, because negative 3 plus negative 8 does equal negative 11. So one of our binomial factors will be x minus 3, and the other factor will be x minus 8. Notice we have minus 3 and minus 8 because our factors were negative 3 and negative 8. And now that it's in factored form and we have a product equal to 0, either the first factor of x minus 3 must equal 0 or the second factor of x minus 8 must equal 0. And now to find our solutions, we'll solve these equations for x. So to undo minus 3, we would add 3 to both sides. This would give us x equals positive 3, or here to undo minus 8, we would add 8 to both sides. So we have x equals positive 8. So here are the two solutions to our quadratic equation. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.